While playing Roblox on the Oculus Quest 2 itself is easy enough, there are still some things you require. However, if you already know what they are, use this table here to jump to the process. Can you play Roblox on Oculus Quest 2? While there is no official way to play Roblox on the Oculus Quest 2, there's a very easy alternative. If you have set up a virtual desktop on Quest 2, you already know about Oculus Link, Meta's official software for the Oculus Quest 2. This software allows Quest 2 users to connect their PC to their Quest 2 and play games on the latter. So essentially, Roblox will run on your PC and will be streamed to the Oculus Quest 2. Users can do this hooked up through wires or completely wired. Requirements to play Roblox on the Quest 2 before you begin. Continuing the above point, if you're an Oculus Quest 2 user, there are some things you will need before we begin. Have a look at this list below to get set up. Number 1. A VR-ready PC. The first and foremost requirement is naturally a virtual reality-ready computer. Since the games themselves will run on the PC, you will require a PC that can play games and stream games at the same time without getting choked up, if you're unsure about your machine being capable. Number 2. Oculus Link Setup. Oculus Link is the primary software we will be using to play Roblox on the Oculus Quest 2. If you set up the wireless way, do turn on Air Link on both your PC and the headset using the same guide. Number 3. Roblox Player Installed. Playing Roblox games requires a small installation of the Roblox Player on your PC. If you are a first-time Roblox user, simply head over to the Roblox game and press the green play button. This will prompt you to install the Roblox Player, and once done, you're all set. Veteran Roblox gamers can ignore this step. Number 4. A Roblox VR Game. Since we will be running Roblox in virtual reality, you will require a Roblox game that can actually run in VR. Make sure the game you choose is VR and Quest 2 ready. You can easily search for VR games by typing in the keywords on Roblox's search. Number 5. A fully charged Quest 2. As always, playing any type of game on your Oculus Quest 2 will use up its battery. Be sure to charge up your headset fully before we begin, or you'll find yourself taking it off soon. How to play Roblox on Quest 2. All done with the requirements and ready to start playing? Make sure the game you've picked is VR ready. Keep your headset handy and let's do this. Follow the steps below and play Roblox on your Oculus Quest 2. Number 1. Depending on your sitting or standing position, set up the Oculus Quest 2 Guardian Boundary. If not done already, open the Oculus app on your PC, launch the Air Link on Quest 2. If you're going wireless, make sure your PC and Quest 2 are on the same Wi-Fi network. Number 3. On your PC or Oculus Link's desktop mode, click the play button for the Roblox VR game you want to try out. Number 4. Grant Roblox permission to launch on your browser. If you want, you also check the Always Allow button to make sure you don't have to do this again. Number 5. Put on your headset and look around. You're now playing your Roblox game on Quest 2. Like other games, your controllers act like your hands, so move them around and enjoy playing. Why can't I play Roblox in VR? If Roblox did not launch on the Quest 2, there could be a variety of reasons for it. Check out the following possible solutions to fix the problem. Number 1. Roblox game doesn't support VR. Like I mentioned before, the Roblox world you choose needs to have support for virtual reality. You cannot just launch any Roblox game and have it convert to the Quest 2. Make sure the Roblox game you're launching has been made for VR and supports the Oculus Quest 2. If you cannot find any, check out the Clash's VR for a good Roblox Quest 2 game. Number 2. You have an old version of Roblox. If you haven't updated the Roblox player in some time, chances are you're running an outdated version of it, and an old version might cause compatibility problems, thereby causing problems in VR. Make sure you have the latest Roblox client before you proceed. You can learn how to do that through the official instructions. Number 3. SteamVR might help. If Roblox still refuses to launch in VR, Steam might be able to help. SteamVR is the company's platform for playing virtual reality games on a variety of headsets. Since SteamVR has wide compatibility with games, it might help. Download and install SteamVR free and launch it. Then launch Roblox on your browser and it should run effortlessly. So guys, this was all about today's video. Share as much as you can. That really motivates us to create more content for you guys. With this, we end our video. Hope you liked the video.